This is a trapped ball puzzle, and it has a solution that will surprise you. The goal of the puzzle is to remove the red ball. But if you take a closer look at the puzzle, you will find that the ball is trapped between two wooden plates, and you can't easily remove either of them or the ball. You can try to spin the puzzle, it looks beautiful, but it won't help you, since the solution is completely different. All what you have to do to remove the ball is grab two wooden plates like so, and then squeeze them.